Still, I don't know why people are making it so personal. I mean, the teams in research handle paranormal materials every day, and no one thinks they're weird. Well, maybe that's not true. Darling is famous for being a bit out there, but when he's weird, it's charming. Altered items really aren't that frightening once you get to know them. If you figure out what they like or don't like, you know, what sets them off, then there's nothing to worry about. I guess at the end of the day, we're still just wild animals scared of our own shadows. We're supposed to be on the same team, but sometimes it feels like it's every department themselves. Like it's a race, like we're all trying to be number one. If it is a race, though, I'm like Starling. He was Prince's golden boy for years. That relationship has gotten very intense, or so I've heard through the grapevine. Not that I spread rumors, just, you know, people talk. Not me, though. I keep my nose to the grind. Too much work to do to focus on those kinds of things. I need to stay focused so I can get my work done and get home to feed Alfred.
He's just gonna talk forever, isn't he?
It's 7 o'clock if I'm not back yet. She's very nice. Her name is Maria. She's older. She came to New York in the 50s to attend school and has been here ever since. She had a couple of kids. I met them at Thanksgiving. Big family. Very nice people. Anyway, she has a key to my apartment. She gives Alfred his dinner if I'm not home. I'm gonna have to buy her a nice fruit arrangement as a thank you after this. I'm missing a lot of Alfred's mealtimes. She's probably gonna have to go to the store for more wet food. I'll have to remember to pay her back. Hold on, let me make a note. Pay back Maria for Alfred's food. Okay. Oh, one more thing. And buy a fruit. Thank you.
Director Faden here. I need a ranger dispatched to my position.
We're in this together!
Thank you.
entity. Was this what you had in mind? Hartman thing do all this?
Thank you. Reminder, the law of three also applies to all faucets within the oldest house. Be mindful and don't cause any aquatic misconduct.
Dark corners to hide in. Okay, let's get the lights on and clear him out.
Thank you.
lights on. We need another power core. Thank you.
Security door to the Breakfalls AWE site wide open. He was so ugly, like, wow, I got a good look at him, and Christ, he does not look like he used to. The hiss must have messed him up or something. He looks like a bar rag that's been twisted by the world's strongest man, or a monster from some 80s horror movie, you know, back when it was all practical effects. Ugh. nasty.
Real
Did you say something?
Winston.
Remember, I can't hear you. Never mind, just go after Hartman. Oh, so disgusting.